sorry. I just can't believe all those words were put into the same. Our lives got pretty weird, huh? I guess we were asking for it, looking for fairy tales and all. Well, I ain't going nowhere then. I'll be here when you need me, or when you're done, whichever comes first. Just make sure you come back, okay?
Dale? Now he knows where to find the good rats.
Ho, traveler.
The what? That doesn't sound okay. Do you have any idea what's out there? This is the World Stone we're talking about. Oh, we've got to get a rescue party together. We have to make sure she gets back safe. Happy? She said that? She's really happy there? Wow. Really? That kinda does sound like her. Well, if you see her again, tell her that tell her that the town isn't the same without her. So, welcome back then, I guess. Anything I can help you with? Right. So, long time ago, when the Root were still everywhere, I helped the Wanderer get to the oldest ward somewhere out past the... tell the truth, I don't even know where it is. Now that's the thing about the Worldstone. They don't give you any idea where you are or how you got there. I don't know how the Wanderer got used to it. Yeah, that's what they call them. Yeah, I didn't come up with it. Yeah, the Wanderer did all the real stuff. Entered the ward, fought the Root, found Clementine. Anyway, yeah, I know better than most. Anything can come out of one of these things. Yeah, well, the Founder's his own thing, ain't he? I mean, it's not the first time. Commander Ford, now, that's the thing about the... Well, and she always came to stay safe, traveler.
You are strange indeed. How can I be of service? Indeed, it is so. Even the poor creatures of these kingdoms, Twain can sense his passing. So great an influence he had over us all. Strange one, you have done what so many, never could. The Fae owe you a great debt, though they know it not. Perhaps I may now begin to mend that which has been sundered. And I hope you, also, may find that which you seek. Gracing me with your presence once more? Numb you.
get up! Cut his own hat!
All right, let's do this.
Welcome, mortal, to the court of Faelin, benevolent and all-knowing. I am the slayer of the one true king and ruler of all Fae. Be glad, mortal, for few are given the pleasure of such an audience. And you, of all creatures, have earned that pleasure, for you have killed the imposter, Faerun. And in doing so, you have earned my gratitude, though you know me not. Here, a gift. You may go now, secure in the knowledge that you have pleased the Lord of all Fae. Your aid is appreciated, mortal. But we have nothing more to discuss. Your presence is welcome, but conversation is not. I have much to do.
Great, more bad news.